Hello YouTube. As I said before, I was getting some amber lights for my RC car. They finally arrived and I've set them up on my car. This is how I would race them if I just blocked the blue one out. As you can see, these are what I would have raced with, but as I said in my last video, I'm not allowed to have them on as it distracts other drivers. I bought a 6-pack of the amber ones. The LEDs aren't set right because obviously I was only putting them on to do this video. If I just block the blue one out, you can see the blue and blue and white. There's the blue flashing ones if I just, and then I've got the orange ones in the middle. It's a shame really, because that one there, I just block it out, it's really dim, which is a bit of a shame, but you know, and there's the other blue one. I've got an LED out, it's because the battery that I'm running it off is flat, but oh, it's just come on now. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please comment, subscribe, like, dislike, comment. I love comments, me. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll be doing a lot more videos on my cars and I'll be doing my day racing. Alright, thanks for watching.